Now my brother gave me his tripod, and then we're gonna bring down the Christmas present. And the first recording was cut, so we have to retake it all over again. So and they're watching National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. Yep.
Like, stop handing out presents.
Mm-hmm. And stockings.
Yeah, do stockings first.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's the point.
There you go.
Much better. Watch yourself. On the other side. Chapstick.
And, oh, I got Motley Crue pen.
Next of all are Sparky from Frankie Wayne.
I'm good.
And then this hilarious thing. New toothbrush. And lastly, Cowboy Bebop tool. Something like that. That's it, all of my stocking stuff.
Did he curly butt kitten?
Curly butt kitten.
Butt kitten.
Curly butt kitten.
Right, look off.
not opening them again. I'm just bringing the presents.
Very nice. Cool. These are sick. Thank you.
That's Karen's.
One's for me.
For me?
Don't worry
about the
paint. Matthew. Ooh, that looks like ammo type.
For Michelle and Chad.
Okay, I was like,
yeah. This is
the
Petersons.
Yeah.
We'll save them for the New Year's.
Let's see, any other gift for.
Saving the New Year.
Yeah, we'll see them after Christmas time when we get together for
the Final Three
family company party.
Find a way.
I love your jammies. Skulls. And Karen, the rescue.
Is it from the duck?
Yes.
This is for the Waltz.
I don't take the boxes so I can reuse them.
Waltz, if I like to look.
Give that to.
Good job, boys.
Yeah, that's definitely Dad's writing right there. It just says two.
Right. This is for Rochelle.
What does it say? It's two Rochelle.
Those eyes. There they are.
Sorry. that's everything.
Awesome. Alright, get to opening.
First, I'm gonna open this from Santa. I don't know what it is. Akira? Oh, hell yeah.
Akira, Akira.
Oh, hell yeah.
Can you set this on table for me, please?
Fucking love this movie.
Is that what's in there?
Yeah. That is from Rochelle and Matt.
You were the one that grabbed it off the porch. You know it's like crap. You probably saw that it's from an autograph.
Woo!
Yeah.
Colorful.
Do you know what that is, Kaya?
I think it's for my monitor.
That is the white thing that you have in your hand. That is for the back of your TV.
Oh.
And then the other ones are for your room.
Does it mean for my gaming room or something like that?
Sure. That's amazing.
Another one. Here's the other one from...
Perfect.
Crap.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I love it. Your brother knows you very well.
Summertime,
yep.
Heck yeah.
What
is it? Oh, it's
ew, nice new shirt.
Oh, look at the
oh, nice.
Those are looks dope.
Yes, exactly.
And a new hat. Love it.
Love it. New slippers.
Next, it's from my brother, Jonah Powell.
Jonah Powell, please.
A new headset, let's get it. Oh, hell yeah.
Let's get it.
Yes.
The next is the other one from the show on Mac.
I was confused because of the glasses with it. Nice. Windshield and glasses.
Look at those shoes. They're Simpsons shoes.
Whoa! Wow. I bet that's my new wallet.
Nice!
And that's like my new cologne. Is that my new cologne or my new charger? I bet that's like my new charger or something. Here comes for the best of the last.
So cute for glasses.
You're welcome.
So the back is like a touch-up kit?
Yes.
What it is? Okay. Touch-up this thing.
For the car. Figure the glass.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Oh my fucking god! No way! No fucking way.
Wrong reaction.
Oh my fucking god. Yo! I got a monitor! Let's get it! Oh my fucking god.
Bro.
Cameron's like,
thank you,
oh.
Jonah Pilot.
You're welcome.
I mean, I didn't buy that, but.
Nope. That one's from Matt.
Thank you, Matt.
I didn't buy the monitor.
You're welcome.
That one is from Dad.
Oh, hell yeah.
W.
Kickboxer
one,
but they gave that's a W
present. Yeah,
then I emailed
them, but they
never emailed me back. So I was like, all right, last minute.
I love it. Strawberry jammies.
Strawberry
jammies. Like
thank
strawberry
you.
Shortcake.
I got
strawberry
the headset.
Nice.
Yes, sir.
Jonah,
that's
the
W Walter and Friends Christmas special right there.
I love Burt's Bees.
Yes. And so is Akira. Akira was a massive W.
Love that.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
This is a massive W right here.
Can I see inside of it?
Yeah.
Let me see. Is it a double-sided disc?
Ooh, a Cowboy Bebop card.
And stickers.
Oh, nice. Oh, it's not double-sided. It's that's awesome, dude.
Oh my god.
Heck yeah.
You just
throw
that on yourself.
That's awesome.
I guess so. Is that what this is?
Oh my gosh. How funny. Because I was giving them to you. I love these, obviously.
Those are like stress reliever ones.
Oh, I love
this. There's a bunch of different ones.
Heck yeah.
This is one of the best Christmas of all time.
I'm like, I'm just like, telephone. I'm like, oh, there's these Malfoys.
Paper and
so is this like you just put it on you and it like just like works your muscles?
Yes.
Or
I was even thinking about
thing.
Using it on my back. That one's for like neck shoulders.
I don't know if I do all that.
Just
might.
To spaz the muscles.
Oh, yeah. Gotcha.
Yeah, that's neck shoulders and the other one's abs.
Cool. Yeah.
Didn't you get one too, Jonah?
What?
The neck shoulder massage. Mini massager?
Yeah, I get a little one. Cool. Mm-hmm.
Just to screw on the end of something to like buff your car, dry your car.
Okay, it's to dry or walk.
Either way, do whatever.
Yeah,
with it.
Okay. To have better graphics and really good connection.
Yeah,
now
yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
you gotta get a good headset.
Just
cut your
stuff.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's it. Look. Again.
Actually, that's a pretty good washed car.
Really dope.
Yeah,
especially the top, the hood.
Put it.
Look at all the
elements. Yeah, you just twist a pole in like, from a broom or some shit.
I love that. You got LOL surprise. Can you hand me that white bag? These are LED lights that plug into the back of your TV.
Okay.
And then it has a sticky strip so you go around the back of your TV and it gives it a cool soft glow. And it changes colors.
Same thing with these. These are all LEDs.
Those are LEDs to go around the cornhole boards.
Okay. I'll go around the cornhole.
Yep.
Board? Okay. So we actually see it.
Yep.
Cool.
Right, one strip came with.
Yeah. There's three different ones.
Really good gaming setup.
Well, the other one is for behind the TV.
Oh, this one here.
Yes. But one strip came with no hardware, so we're gonna have to figure out how to. Rig it up or use half the hardware for the other one.
Okay.
Yep, just gonna put the trash out. See you there.